chums. Not one of whom was related to me, though neither they nor I was so impolite as to mention this. And why would they? I broke the daily monotony in this dragon-filled village. As light faded, we bounced from one dragon-filled village to another. Intent on finding a family named Jin, the undaunted Chen took us to the soggy sounds of Toishan, to Mun family district, over 50 miles from the centre, a rundown pigsty of a village where we were not expected. No synthetic table.